giving misery the power, but she didn't have time.
Okay, now I get it. Now I get it, man. Oh.
Why is Billy so crazy? Honestly, he's amazing. Billy, Billy, you're so crazy. He reacts for all of you to see.
Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's crackin'? What's brackin'? It's your boy. Billy, you so crazy. And we back with another one. Today I'm doing Terri Clark. She didn't have time. All right, I seen this in my comment section. I don't know anything about Terri Clark. I don't know anything about this song. So this is a first for me, all right? But if you're new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button right now. Follow me on all my social media links are right here. Send me a message on any one of those. Let me know what you want me to react to next, and I'll have it up for you at some point. Like I always say, all right, but enough talking. Let's find out what She Didn't Have Time is all about. Did I say she didn't have to be? I don't know. If I said she didn't have to be, my bad. She Didn't Have Time by Terri Clark.
Goodbye from the edge of the porch, like she'd been some casual friend. He said, you're better off without me, I'm not what you need, like her mama had said about him. He started the car, pulled out of the drive, didn't waste any time looking back.
Whoa, like, we just got straight to the point with this one. Like, he just legit just left. I hope that's not his baby. Is that his baby? Oh my god.
She watched him go, thinking even a stranger would show more compassion than that. She could have cried, but she didn't have time.
Oh.
She had a baby to feed, a pink blanket to find, to rock their little one to sleep. She could have laid in bed for hours, given misery the power, but she didn't have time.
Okay, now I get it. Now I get it, man. Oh. Whew, all right. Brace yourself. Billy, you so emotional, is about to re-enter the chat. Brace yourself, people.
She got a sitter.
Oh.
She got a job. Cause she had a promise to keep. Her day was a factory and evening survival. And night was exhaustion and sleep. Sometimes she felt life was passing her by, and watching was all she could do. Her friend said, you gotta get out of the house, and maybe you'll meet someone new. She could have tried, but she didn't have time.
Man, shout out to all my single parents out there. I know it's hard. It's hard when you gotta do it on your own. I know it's hard when you gotta do it on your own. Shout out to all my single parents out there. Single mothers, single fathers, man.
She had a five-year-old to feed. She had ballet class, piano lessons, and T-ball in a league. She could have laid her wake for hours, given lonely nights of power, but she didn't have time. Not time, where would she find the time to trust a man? Time for that flat tire, a crowded parking lot, and then not time, but yes, have coffee with the man that got her tire fit.
Look at her, look at her, she bounced back. Look at her.
She was thinking, gosh, she's handsome, when he asked, do you have kids? She could have lied, but she didn't have time. All she said was, she's fine. He said, I saw the car seat, I love kids. Does she have your eyes? And they sat and talked for hours, giving destiny its power. She could have been afraid to fall in love that night, but she didn't have time.
Let me tell y'all the power of music, right? Like, I'm sure that, of course, they're just actors, right? They probably really don't know each other, but the music behind this, that whole scene, it really made them look like they had time to fall in love that day. It really did. Just filled your heart up. Look.
She could have been afraid to fall in love that night.
Oh.
But she didn't have time.
Oh, beautiful family. Yeah, so now that I'm starting to remember, and it's hard, I'm sorry, forgive me, because I don't remember every single, because I read so many comments, like, in one sitting, like, it's not even funny. But I do remember, I think the person that requested this song specifically, if I'm not mistaken, I believe that she said that this was somewhat of her story as well. So, kudos, congrats. For having time and not having time at the same time. Whether if you did or you didn't, you know, you out here doing your thing. You out here doing your thing. She didn't have time. Woo! My single parents out there. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, please give the video a thumbs up. Comment down below right now what you want to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media links. They're right here. Send me a message on any one of those. I also have a Patreon account in the description, so feel free to donate there if you want to help the channel out or if you want a request done a whole lot faster. But there's no pressure, no worries if you can't. We're not. Either way, hitting the subscribe button, commenting, and liking is still good enough, so don't think that it's not good enough. Like, it's perfectly fine. It still works all the same. I really appreciate your guys' support regardless, you know? So don't think that you have to be a Patreon supporter or something. Like, just... no worries, all right? I really appreciate your guys' support, for real. We have grown crazy. Yeah, man, that's all I got for you. It's your boy, Billy, You So Crazy, and I see you guys in the next video. I'm out this thing.